If you watched my last paper bead video, you may remember that I used this flyer to make this bead. In this video, I'll show you how to add a crackle effect to this bead and others using clear glue and paint. I'm using acrylic paints, and something to note is that you'll want to use thicker paint. The thinner ones just don't seem to work as well. You'll notice that all the papers I'm using are glossy. Papers with a glossy finish work best. Allow the glue to dry before applying the paint. These beads were made from a magazine. You can see that some of them have a better crackle effect than others, and that's just because of the texture of the paint. As I said earlier, thinner paints just don't work as well.